Hey everybody, Toby from Cape Gunworks here, and I just want to show you guys one of the cool guns that we sell here at Cape Gunworks. I'm going to unbox it for you. It's the M&M M10X rifle, and this is considered a hybrid rifle. It is a pretty neat modern sporting rifle. So you open the box, you get a nice manual here on the M10X, and wow, look at that. If you live in a free state, you get a folding stock. That's pretty cool. But you get a nice full color manual with it, which you can put right next to the nightstand, give yourself some reading before bedtime. But here it is, the nice M10X. And as I said, it's got that folding, sorry, it's Massachusetts. What was I thinking? Anyway, it's ready to go out the door here at Cape Gunworks. And some of the features that I really like about this gun is, number one, that it has a full length Picatinny rail on top. So plenty of mounting options here. You can mount red dots, magnifiers, you know, thermals, whatever you want. You could also, you have some room, you could probably put a laser or a flashlight on it as well. Not to mention it's got this M-lock handguard, so you can attach some, you know, a vertical foregrip, angled foregrip. It has built into the side of the front of the handguard QD sling swivel holes, so you can mount your sling. And on the back here of the Zhukov stock that's made by Magpul, it's got a QD mount right there as well. You can also get the cups for the back of the Zhukov stock and put the cup in there so your sling swivel will mount into that. The other thing that's pretty cool about this gun is the whole top of the gun hinges right up. And if you take a little tool, a bullet head or something like that, and you just stick it right inside the back of the stock, then the whole top of the gun hinges right up, which I really like. It's a pretty simple takedown. You can always take this screw out of the front here to separate it from the handguard itself, and from the upper and the lower receiver. So it's a pretty much a stamped steel lower with a AK style stock on it. But I really like how the gun just comes apart and everything hinges open, so you can service the bolt carrier group and everything else. So that's a really cool feature on that it just hinges right open and you can access everything inside. It comes with an ambidextrous thumb safety, so if you're righty or lefty, the safety's on both sides, and it's more of like an AR style thumb safety, so you can use it with your thumb, unlike the AK, which is way out here, and sometimes you're gonna lose your grip to work the safety of the AK unless you get an aftermarket one. But one of the neat features of this gun is it comes with a flash hiding muzzle brake, which is pinned and welded on because of Massachusetts, and it takes AK mags. So if you have one of those Comblock pre-bands or flat pack Chinese, whatever it is, obviously with most platforms, AK mags can be a little fussy, but you want to try the one that fits this gun really good. These are Hungarian or Romanian mags, and they glide right in nice. They also work good with the aftermarket, like this one here. We have an OEM 47 1030 California Special. So it is actually a 10 round mag that looks like a 30 round mag. So it's 30 round size, but it's 10 rounds. So that fits the gun really nice. And again, has a very AK-ish paddle release on it. So the manual says, do not dry fire this gun. So most modern guns you can actually safely dry fire, but in this case it's recommended to not do it, to use a snap cap, because you can actually damage the firing pin by creating undue stress on the firing pin. So we're going to go ahead and live with the manufacturer's recommendations on that. We're not going to dry fire this gun, but we are going to do one better, and we're going to go out on the range and shoot it. So let's hit it. Yeah, that feels nice. So, AK mags, 7.62x39, and the only thing it doesn't do, which no AK does, is have that bolt stay to the rear on an empty mag, or a bolt hold open, which I kinda wish it did, but that's my only knock against the gun so far. It shoots very well. Let's get a few more rounds on target. Here we go. So there it is, the M&M M10X rifle, 7.62x39, takes AK mags, there's $16.99, And we have them in stock at Cape Gunworks, and we're going to have one on our rental range as well. So come check them out. Thanks so much.